We are back live here in Phoenix, Arizona. And, and here comes Bo Dallas for one-on-one action tonight, wearing the B-team colors. He's by himself here in ACW. Last year he had the huge one with Trunks, but now he's here tonight. And listen to these fans here. With the B team, no, no, no. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is going to be a 4-1 fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the B team from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas making his way to the ring. This man has been through a lot. And then afterwards, Curtis Axel showed support for his partner any way that he could. But that was until put into a casket and brought here to ACW last year in 2019 ever since. Here comes Johnny Gargano and his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano! Well, Johnny Gargano, Johnny Wrestling, making his way to the ring, the husband of Candice LeRae. Well, Candice Wrestling, I'll tell you. And Johnny Gargano, one of the all-time greats in the history of ACW. And I gotta believe, though, that Johnny Gargano is truly a great champion in my books. Johnny Gargano, the former NXT champion back at WWE. This man is one of the all-time greats in the history of professional wrestling. And you gotta give him a lot of credit for making his in-ring debut on ACW ever since, dating back to last year in 2019 at our first ACW Divide and Conquer in New York City. And you gotta believe that both men look to give it their all with everything they got tonight. And here we go, referee calls the bell. Johnny Gargano, as Johnny Wrestling, taking it to Bo Dallas with a drop kick to the back.
One of those matches where it's hard to believe.
Bo Dallas, a former Raw Tag Team Champion back in the WWE.
Saxton gets paid for anything.
And I believe, though, that Bo Dallas looks to give it his all here tonight. And a running bulldog from Bo Dallas. One time, Bo Dallas had the opportunity for the TNW World Heavyweight Championship. Dating back to 2015, I gotta tell you, that was a great moment there for Bo Dallas. But came so close to winning the title when Shadow Fiend dominated the match. And a backbreaker by Bo Dallas. And right now, though, Shadow Fiend, the creator and founder of ACW, in a double arm DDT by Bo Dallas. Some people call that the butterfly DDT, but that's a double arm DDT. Shades of the legendary and Hall of Famer Mick Foley. And Johnny Wrestling wisely rolling on the outside, trying to readjust the situation. Spin a heel kick and a flying forearm from Johnny Wrestling. And listen to this crowd. There you know, folks, that things are going to be heating up coming up next after this match. Ricochet and one-on-one action. We're being told it's the debut of Velveteen Dream, the same man who tried to cost Trunks the opportunity for the ACW Championship last year. Referee four. Referee continuing to count. Referee at six. And you gotta believe, though, both men are on the outside. Trying to give it their all. There's seven.
And Gargano showing such...
Gargano trying to fight back here. But Bo trying to fight back here. He's got... There's eight. And my God. There's nine. They need to get back in the ring. And this match ended as a draw. There's ten. And the match ended as a draw. And whoa. Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm being told from the floor by the founder of ACW that this match will restart immediately. No, there's no winner, but this time we're going to have a winner in this matchup. We'll come back as this match will continue. We are back live here. As we forgot to mention that the founder of ACW this time made this match. It's a no disqualifications and no countouts.
Man, this is gonna be great.
And we want to apologize for that earlier because the founder of ACW then told me that this matchup has been modified under no countouts and no disqualifications.
Watch this here.
Bo Dallas with another double arm DDT earlier that he pulled on Johnny Gargano, trying to aim at the head of Johnny Wrestling. And right now, a big counter by Johnny Gargano. There's a snapmare and a kick to the spine by Johnny Gargano. And there's a cutter takedown from Johnny Gargano. I guess Shadow Bean is upset about what happened last Tuesday night as a result of that draw from Astro and EC3. And it looks like Shadow Bean's not allowing it to happen again here tonight. And there's a takedown with another cutter by Johnny Gargano, trying to take out Bo Dallas with those cutters. And there's a third cutter. Man, Johnny Wrestling is taking it to Bo Dallas with those cutters. There's a kick to the face. Over a drop kick, but Bo Dallas with a big boot, taking out Johnny Gargano. And Johnny bringing him up. And what a move by Johnny Gargano. Oh, Bo Dallas back up here. And a one-legged drop kick right in the face of Bo Dallas as Johnny Gargano trying to give it his all in this no disqualification match. With a super kick, but Bo Dallas saw it coming. And another double arm DDT by Bo Dallas. Uh-oh, look out here. And a big boot. Right now though, folks, earlier as well, Cammy White is going to be in action later on, knowing Colt 412 is not here in ACW. He's back home in Vegas, still training for his match against Aria Daivari coming up in 1 week at TNW WrestleMania 8000, taking place in Houston, Texas. But we're going to see how Cammy does by herself. Wait a minute, where's Bo Dallas going here? Bo Dallas up top, elbow drop! She's the late great Macho Man, Randy Savage. That's one way to pay homage to the Macho Man. And, whoa, a jawbreaker by Johnny. Enziguri catching Bo Dallas right in the face with an Enziguri. With an Enziguri right there. And a clothesline by Bo Dallas.
The change of strategy.
Though in the match, no disqualifications, anything goes. Right now, Bo Dallas trying to smash Johnny Gargano's head in. And, oh, right hand. Bo Dallas is taking it to Johnny Wrestling any way he can to win here. That big right hand to the face. And now Johnny, spinning heel kick. But Bo Dallas caught the foot and saw that one coming into a reverse version of the DDT. And a spear by Bo Dallas.
Can he score the
pin? Here's the cover. Can Bo Dallas win it here? One, two, no! And Johnny Wrestling kicked out. Johnny Gargano kicked out. Whoa. Bo Dallas is calling for it. Get to the gut.
Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas looking to put this one.
About to put this one.
To bed on Johnny Gargano. Cover, is this it? Two, three, and Bo Dallas picks up the win. Bo Dallas wins this one.
Let's take another look at this.
But we gotta take a look at this right here. The spear by Bo Dallas. Got Johnny Gargano landing his head on the bottom rope. And then it was to bed. Taking out Johnny Gargano. Let's take it our ring announcement introduction. Here's your winner, Bo Dallas! Bo Dallas is victorious tonight by taking out Johnny Gargano in this no disqualification match, knowing he didn't need a weapon to win here tonight. And neither did Johnny Gargano by pulling out an excellent performance. And right now, though, folks, still to come, coming up next, Ricochet versus the debut of Velveteen Dream. And that matchup is coming to you up.